treated for this, because their medical education sucks. It's the same reason that it will never, ever, ever be fixed. It's never going to get any better. Don't look for it. Be happy with what you got. Because the owners of this country don't want that. I'm talking about the real owners now. The real owners, the big wealthy businesses that control things and make all the important decisions, they got the politicians. The politicians are put there to get the idea that you have freedom of choice. You don't. You have no choice. You have owners. They own you. They own everything. They own all the important land. They own and control the corporations. They've always been bought and paid for the Senate, the Congress, the state, and the city halls. They got the judges in their back pockets. And so all the big media companies they control just know all of the news and information you get here. They catch you by the balls. They spend billions of dollars every year lobbying. You get what they want. Oh, they know what they want. They want more for themselves and less for everybody else. But I'll tell you what they don't want. They don't want a population of citizens capable of critical thinking. They don't want well-informed, well-educated people capable of critical thinking. They don't actually want that. That doesn't want them. That's the best thing to do. That's right. They don't want people who are smart enough to sit around the kitchen table and figure out how badly they get involved by themselves. They've been through the food court 30 fucking years ago. They don't want that. You know what they want? They want obedient workers. Obedient workers. People who are just smart enough to run the machines and do the paperwork and just dumb enough to passively accept all these increasingly shittier jobs with the lower pay, the longer hours, the reduced benefits, the end of overtime, and the vanishing pension that disappears the minute you start collecting. And now they're coming for your Social Security money. They want your fucking retirement money. They want it back. So they can give it to their criminal friends on Wall Street. And you know something? They'll get it all from you sooner or later. Because they know in this fucking place, it's a big club. And you ain't in it. You and I are not in the big club. Not only is the same thing, so they just beat you over the head with all day long when they tell you what to believe. All day long, they go ahead and immediately tell you what to believe, what to think, and what to buy. The table is tilted, folks. The cake is baked. And nobody seems to notice. Nobody seems to care. Good, honest, hardworking people, white collar blue collar, doesn't matter what color shirt you have on. Good, honest, hardworking people continue, these people of modest means, continue to elect these rich cocksuckers. You don't give a fuck about them. They don't give a fuck about you. They don't give a fuck about you. They don't care about you.
You ever hear about in this country is our differences. That's all the media and the politicians are ever talking about, the things that separate us, things that make us different from one another. That's the way the ruling class operates in any society. They try to divide the rest of the people. They keep the lower and the middle classes fighting with each other so that they, the rich, can run off with all the fucking money. Fairly simple thing happens to work. You know, anything different, that's what they're going to talk about. Race, religion, ethnic and national background, jobs, income, education, social status, sexuality, anything you can do, keep us fighting with each other so that they can keep going to the bank. You know how I describe the economic and social classes in this country? The upper class keeps all of the money, pays none of the taxes. The middle class pays all of the taxes, does all of the work. The poor are there just to scare the shit out of the middle class. Keep them showing up at those jobs.